I feel like we just take pride in it, you know. It's kind of like the battle of who's the best team in Texas. So yeah, we kind of take pride in it, and we know, like, the goal here at Baylor is, you know, beat Texas every year.
But I've got good players, and I have players that, you know, when we were playing with the lead in the last game, stayed poised and playing with the lead. And today when we got down, we stayed poised and we got tougher.